Oh. What's up, brother? Remember me over there? Remember me?
Well, sort of, yeah.
I was recording a video over there with you, and we were like, every time I'm walking by. Is that cool if I record you or not?
Oh, no, I don't care. I like to get caught by it. It's better to be on surprise mode, though, than...
Oh, yeah, yeah.
When I start, you know, it's just sort of like, okay, I was advanced from 81 to 2001 all the time playing surf and psychedelic and punk, you know, and stuff. And, well, you know, but you're in a band, and you're protected when you're... Have you ever been in a band before, music?
Not really a band, but I just like my friend used to record me on the mic. On the mic.
Singer. Oh, you'd be a good front man.
Yeah. I was like the I was only like singing, rapping, and just like that type of
well,
stuff.
I have a different gender. I grew up in the psychedelics, so I'm staunch psychedelic.
Oh, that's what's up. I enjoy it. That's. play it. Hey. Oh, you got it. You got the vibes. You got the vibes, though.
I'm just working on some stuff. It's pretty cool.
Oh, this.
Yeah.
Fire, fire. Good stuff, brother. You know how to do it. What's your name?
What?
What's your name, like stage name?
Well, Snoopy.
Russ.
I got named Snoopy back in 1980.
Snoopy?
Yeah.
There you go. That's a good name. Russ Snoopy or just Russ?
Well, Snoopy, I mean, Russ. Snoops, Snoopers. It was all the variations.
Nice. Snoopy. Just yeah, Snoopy, right?
Named in 1980.
That's a good name.
You were born.
I was 1990.
It sucked because I was in bands. I had so many people calling me Snoopy, and I didn't even know who they were.
Oh, yep. This was it. Snoopy, Snoopy. Thank you. Hey, awesome, brother. That's it.